the lines in 3, 2, 1, go. Match 20, we've got one more to go after this before lunch break. 1024 gets so close, none fall in. With the Blue Alliance making a killing between Cyber Blue and Precision Guessworks. They're up 24-6 at the end of autonomous mode. Remember, humans are in control now. All of that first 15 seconds you saw was pre-programmed instruction. There was not a human driving that robot. It's all based off sensors, straight programming, data reckoning. 829, Digital Ghosts, they're loading up. 234, Cyber Blue, they're loaded up as well. They're at the tower, they missed the first one. Second one's a little high. They'll fix that pitch. Third one's good. Fourth one's good. So two go in for Cyber Blue, 234. 829, Digital Ghosts are lined up. Three in, four in. So 4 for 4 on that rally by 829. Meanwhile, 1646, Boiler Precision Guessworks, kind of knocking them around just a tad. 1024, the kilobytes are at the wall. They're getting loaded up. We are down one blue robot. It looks like 3865 did not make it onto the field that round. Here's Cyber Blue. One in, next one's not. So we're within 9 points here in this match still. One lift can make the difference. Remember, an elevation to the first level is 10 points, second level is 20 points, and third level is 30 points. 1024, just a hair top heavy. They're gonna lift up and try to dump those Frisbees in for 20 points for red. There we go! 1024, 4 for 4, with the red discs up there. Haven't seen that yet. I don't know if we have it any regional. 33-34 is so tight right now. 2 seconds left, time expires. Cyber Blue's in the air, Boiler Precision Guessworks is not. 1024 is, I mean, they're off the ground. That is a fancy hang by 1024, that's all I can say. I think it's in the fetal position. And the end result of that close match, 44-43, courtesy of the Blue Alliance.